An estimated hundreds of millions of people in the world have gallstones. Most of the stones are so tiny that they are literally flushed through the digestive system without any symptoms. Gallstones develop in the gallbladder, which is a small, pear-shaped organ located on the right side of the body below the liver.